Here's a way you can practice inverting that's very basic, that doesn't require any assistance, and utilizes a very small amount of space. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna start in the position just like on one of our flow drills. And what's gonna happen, instead of putting my forearm to the floor when I tilt to the side, I'm gonna bring that arm behind my lower back. Now, the other arm is gonna reach in the direction I'm going simultaneously. So I reach, now I get up onto the shoulder, I use my toes to help, I tuck, and I complete my roll through. If we want to go the other way, same exact thing. Arm behind, get some momentum and reach where you want to go. Tuck up, rolling across the upper back.